She may have started small, but she has definitely gone deep into our hearts. We are with none other than the beautiful Kiara Advani. Kiara, hi. Thank you for joining us.
Hi. Thank you. That was a really sweet intro.
Yes. So I nailed that. So first tell us your year. You're walking for the RAM for only 10 years.
I'm so excited. Firstly, I think it's a huge privilege that, and it's really sweet of them to have me walk for their 10th year anniversary in India. I think that's a huge, huge, moment for the company, for all of us. We're all fans of Only. I've been wearing the brand since they came to India. And like you can see, I love denims. I think you guys have seen all my airport looks and everything's always in denim. So Only is, just the right brand to pick. And being here today, feeling great in my denims, super excited.
What do you love most about denim? Why do you choose them?
Well, they're the most comfortable. I think they make you look really good because I like things that take the shape of my body as well. At the same time, they're super comfortable. I mean, I literally live in my denims. I travel in them. I go for my meetings in them. For me, I'm a complete denim girl. And to have a brand like Only, which is, known for their denims, and they're feminine, they're flirty, but they're still edgy. And that's me. So I think our core values really matched and it's great.
Do you remember your first Only outfit that you bought?
It was definitely a pair of denims, but everything, even all their basics, their tops, their like flirty dresses, everything, they have something interesting in all their basics, which still makes, some sort of statement. And they're always up to date with like global fashion because they're a European brand. So all of it. I have a lot of stuff in my closet that's from Only.
Well, we want to raid your closet very soon, but for a style tip for your fans, if you'd say that if you're wearing a denim outfit, what is the best thing that somebody can wear and how do they wear it? What do they pair it? If you're wearing like a jacket, how do they do it?
So I would say, I love jeans. And for me, I think you should know your body type and you have all kinds of jeans. You have the high-waisted, the flared A-lines, skinny jeans. I love skinny jeans and especially high-waist skinny jeans because it really takes the shape of my body well. So I think whether it's the mom jeans or the boyfriend jeans, you have to know your body type and whatever suits your body type, go for that. And Only has a great variety of different styles of jeans which are super comfortable and super cool colors and washes. So that's something that, you can wear for years and just keep in your closet. So a great pair of jeans, yeah.
Any other clothing item that you revere that is the most treasured item in your closet?
I have a lot of oversized jackets. I'm totally taking this one home after today. I love oversized jackets. You can wear them on top of like your gym wear. You can wear them anywhere. You can just throw it on it. It's really cool. It adds that little edgy, cool vibe. At the same time, it's so comfortable. And I love layering up. So I think that's another must-have.
I want to see that. I saw the patchwork.
Yeah, it's super cool.
Yeah, this is so cool. It's all bedazzled and everything sparkly and all.
Yeah.
This is a nice addition to the denim.
Totally. Right? I love, a little bit of detailing, studs, little distressed denim. Yeah. So this one's really cool. It's got a really cool style statement and it's at the back. So it's kind of casual, but at the same time, it's got like something cool. So I can go out at night even if I want to. Day to night look.
It stands out from the rest.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Just like you do. And you also stand out in a lot of other things.
Thank you.
I want to know that you're on complete high now after Lust Stories. Yeah. So how is that feeling? Like,
It's amazing. I think it's just a great time right now and I'm really grateful to the audience, to everyone who's believed in me and given me these opportunities, and I'm looking forward to a lot of more work that's been coming my way. So super excited. I just want to go back on set and keep working and make you guys happy and proud.
You're collaborating with Karan again in Kalang.
Yeah, we've announced Kalang. Yeah, there's good news which we've announced.
Yes.
So I'm really excited. I can't wait to start that project. It's a really, and to be working with Akshay sir, Kareena, Diljit. I think it's a really cool casting. So
Is it a bit nervous as well because of such heavyweights?
Yeah, clearly it will be, I'm sure. But I think I'm more excited right now. So I'm looking forward to getting into that character.
And tell us something about Kalank as well. It's a lot of buzz going on around it.
I don't think I'm at liberty to speak about it at the moment.
You're doing a special song at least with Madhuri, if I'm not wrong.
Next year soon.
Next year.
Let's keep the mystery. Yeah.
Next week. Okay. And we have some more films lined up with you that you'll be making an announcement soon, if I'm not wrong.
It's good news for now. And tonight is all about Only. So I think.
Well, Only and only you can make make our heart flutter. And we've loved you. Thank you so much. And we'll catch up with you on the ramp. And I know that you'll look fabulous as always. Thank you so much.
Your only girl, Kiara Advani. younger look.
Today, Paige being the only girl sporting this only look, tell us all about it. Well, firstly, good evening to everyone here today, and I have to thank only the only team for calling me on such a special occasion to work for them. 10 years in India. I remember the first time I went to the Only stores, I'm sure it was 10 years ago, and I was super excited to have a brand like Only, a European brand, in our country. So finally you could shop here and you didn't have to wait to go abroad. And you know, just coming here today and being their showstopper is such a huge moment for me. So thank you really to the team of Only. It's such a wonderful brand.
Floor open to questions.
तो एक्चुअली जब भी मैंने वॉक किया है कभी मैंने रिहर्सल नहीं की, लेकिन आज क्योंकि स्टेज बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग था उन्होंने कहा कम डाउन एंड लेट्स यू नो डू अ लिटिल रिहर्सल. तो जो उन्होंने मुझे रिहर्सल पे कहा था जस्ट गो लाइक वन कूल शेक इन दिस बाइकर जैकेट एंड वॉक, वही मेरे दिमाग में था. सो आई लिटरली जस्ट केप्ट प्लेइंग दिस ट्रैक विद दिस the choreographer kept telling me, and I just had fun. The crowd was so cool and the clothes are really cool. I love denims and I'm wearing a denim on denim look today. And mujhe main apne you know on my own also in my own regular day to day life I wear a lot of denim. So so yeah, I just felt like it was just me in something that I like wearing. So it was a cool fun walk.
Camera look, ma'am.
Sorry.
Ek question tha.
One
trend
that I'm guilty about.
Honestly,
I don't follow trends, so I can't really think of one that comes to mind. Yeah, I've never tried a trend only. I mean, I wear something that I like. I've never followed it.
Children.
Kiara, good evening to you.
Good evening. How are you?
Thank you so much. Kiara, you are making very impactful in presence in the film industry and in the web series also. And now in the fashion industry also.
Yeah, if you're saying then I must be, because you are quite up to date.
So,
yeah.
So it's a conscious decision to make yourself
explore
all the horizons?
Honestly, I've enjoyed, you know, dressing up and, you know, been involved in what I'm wearing ever since I was a young girl, before I even became an actor. I've always enjoyed dressing up and like putting looks together, and I feel it's just fun. It's just part of my personality. So I've never, it's not a conscious effort ki abhi main actress hu to matlab I better, you know, be proper, think of what I'm wearing. Haan, thoda pressure aap log aise dalte hain hum par, but I think initially tha wo airport look ka bare yaar aaj kya pehnu, but now I repeat my jeans, I have my fun, and if you like it, you like it. And I think even hamara jo the audience, like when I read a couple of social media comments, I think even they don't want to see the runway on the at the airport. You know, everyone's like, yeah, like be in your track pants and be comfortable. So we're all at the end of the day normal human beings who, yeah.
अब आपको लग रहा
है
आपका समय आ गया
है?
मतलब
you arrived? I don't know if I've arrived, but I feel honestly, I feel very grateful for the kind of work that I'm getting, and I feel very, very humbled. When I get all the love from y'all, from the audience, I mean, isi ke liye to, you know, we're working hard, and I just really want to work harder and do more work and entertain y'all and make y'all proud, especially for people who put in so much faith in me. So really, dil se thank you.
Last question,
Kiara. There have been so many rumors about you and Zidane. Please,
can
you want to clarify?
He's
been
lunch
many
times.
Camera look.
Camera look.
Honestly, whenever I'm in a relationship, I will share it with the media if I feel, you know, I want to. But right now, my focus is on my career and on work, and I think that's how it should be. So I'm in a relationship with my job right now, and I'm loving this relationship.
That was the all.
Any
climate
situation.
Done.
Okay, let him do the last question. I want to answer some running stuff.
अच्छा
वैसे रे
लाइक आई टेक द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम माय कलीग्स यू मेट तन्वीर
आई मेट तन्वीर
लास्ट वीक आई डिसाइड टू वॉक ऑन द रैंप विद हिम लाइक प्रोबब्ली गॉट अ चांस टू बी ओवर देयर.
I'd love to work with Ranveer in a movie. I hope someday we do work together.
But he's got such great energy and he's such a cool, you know, a cool person that I think today for the audience, I think we must have had a lot of fun because there were a lot of different personalities walking for different brands that we represent. So it was a fun day, all in all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.